concert and medyo may pressure po sa akin since first major concert and ilang months pa lang po yung nakalipas since nung nanalo ako ng Idol Finals. And I'm very excited ako kasi mga big stars yung mga nakasama ko po na guest artists and sobra po excited na mapanood na nila.
What are your preparations for the concert since this is your first concert?
Yes, as of now po, nagsistudy na ako mga songs and we're finalizing the production numbers po with the guest artists at mental preparation. So,
what should fans look forward to sa concert since this is your first concert after winning the Philippines?
Siguro po, pwede nilang look forward na mas makikilala nila kung sino ba si Zephanie and yung journey niya sa career niya as a singer and as a dreamer. And yung mga papakita siyang other side niya na hindi pa niya napapakita sa Idol and sa mga past competitions sa sinalihan niya. So, abangan nila. Abangan niyo, guys.
And how do you feel being compared to Sarah Geronimo as a singer?
Siyempre, parang na-shock po na kinocompare nila ako kay Ate Sarah. Pero, for me po kasi, Ate Sarah is Ate Sarah and siguro, I mean, alam niyo po yung parang ibang level siya. Iba yung level niya sa level ko and sobrang iniidolo ko po siya. Kaya sa lahat naman nagko-compare, okay lang naman po pero I mean, hindi ko naman po like wini-wish na hikitan or like maghikitan si Ate Sarah kasi idol ko siya and I want to be like her. So gusto ko din ma-achieve yung mga na-achieve niya.
What are you learning so far being in the music industry?
Yung mga learnings, siguro, always do your best. And talagang kailangan matuto ka din makisama sa paligid mo kasi yun din po yung key dahil everyday iba-iba yung nakasama mo. So yun, parang siguro lagi ka lang din mag-smile and be kind.
How can you describe your style as a singer?
My style, siguro more on softness, yung clearness, and yung storytelling and the emotion of the song. Siguro yung...
Last na lang, are you going to dance? It's a concert mo? Like any pop song you wanna even perform?
Personally, gusto ko pong sumayaw and papakita sa kanila na kaya kong mag-sing and dance. Pero pina-finalize pa natin, so abangan nyo guys sa concert. Yan, in-invite ko po kayo lahat, Zephanie at the New Frontier Theater on November 28, 2019, and it's Thursday. Directed by Director John Franz and musical direction by Mr. Raul Mitra at makasama ko po dyan si Ms. Sarah Geronimo, Eric Santos, Moira, Janine Berdin, Ella Nympha, and Idol Page Top 4, at syempre pong Ate Asia Songbird na si Mr. Gene Velasquez Alcasi. And for tickets, you can visit Ticketnet online or you can call 8911-5555.